Stone.
I know that you believe that Isa is the Messiah.
Yeah, we believe.
Born of a virgin.
Yeah, good. So far, so good.
He's a prophet.
Yes, and we don't worship him, right?
No, you don't worship him.
That's good.
Do you worship Muhammad?
Nope.
Sure.
Yes, 100%. We worship none but one Allah, the one that inspired Isa, the one that Jesus put his forehead on the ground and prayed to, that one God, that's the one we worship. What about you?
Never read the Quran.
I worship Yeshua.
A little bit.
The what?
Yeshua.
So is it the one God or is it Jesus included in that?
Yeshua
was empowered by the one God.
Okay.
He did many miraculous things.
But you don't worship the one God, you worship the one that was empowered by the God?
If you say you worship the one that was empowered by God, then you're worshiping the one.
No, I wouldn't say that, right?
You wouldn't, but I do.